They brought me a menu with writing so neat, filled up with goodies that I couldn't eat. They brought me two chopsticks for feeding my face, no knife and no fork, not a spoon in the place. I gave them two chopsticks at the old college try, stuck one in my right ear and one in my eye. Fried lies and chop suey and chicken chow mein, that sweet and sour pork gave me Chinese tomaine. I ate like a pig, I was stuffed to my chin, but 10 minutes later I'm hungry again. I tried bird nest soup, it was tasty no doubt, but why don't they wait till the birds have moved out? I tasted the egg in the foo that they brung, it might be egg foo, but it sure wasn't young. So high, no human hand touches the food that you buy. I peeped in the kitchen and then I could see the chef ain't a man, he's a big chimpanzee. They serve fortune cookies instead of dessert. When I read my fortune, my feelings were hurt. I looked at the message, then I shed a tear. It said, you're a sucker for eating.